And good evening, and welcome to the Claggett Middle School Band Concert. It's a piece called Gates of Orion by Michael Sweeney, supposed to kind of depict the actual constellation Orion. One giant piece, but it has four separate parts to it. If you are following along in your program here, a prehistoric suite consists of four different parts. The first part you will hear is supposed to try to portray Stegosaurus. The second part you will hear is supposed to be Brontosaurus. The third one, Pterodactyl. And then the fourth one, the battle between the Tyrannosaurus and Triceratops.
Thank you.
without further ado, our final piece here is called Carpathia. If you know anything about the Titanic, you will know that some of the people that were saved, that were stuck in the water from the Titanic, were saved by its sister ship, the Carpathia. So that is what we are trying to portray here with this next piece. And without further ado, our final piece, Carpathia.